When renowned theologian Tom Harper claimed in his book, The Pagan Christ, that there was no evidence for the historical Jesus, it sent shockwaves through mainstream Christianity. No one with his moral authority had ever made such a controversial claim. Harper asserted that the fundamental stories contained in Christianity, the virgin birth, the death and resurrection, were in fact taken from ancient religions and mythological sources.